The buzz is all about Taylor Swift this week with the release of her album Red and now her Begin Again music video, We Just Can't Get Enough, right? I'm your host Chelsea Briggs coming to you from Hollywood and this is the Hollywire Hot Minute. Tis true, and in her new music video, we see Taylor chatting up a pretty darn cute guy in a Paris cafe, and you know, laying down the deets of her most recent love. And doing her promo rounds for her record, T-Swifty stopped by the David Letterman show, where she opened up about her most recent car accidents. Yes, that's plural. Check it out.
Where did the car crashes take place?
Well, we were in Nashville, and what they do for these magazine shoots is they send a journalist to you mm-hmm. to spend time with you. And I'm like, you know what? I'm a really safe driver. Mm-hmm. And maybe he'll write about what a safe driver I am. I went to go make a U-turn, but I didn't have enough space to make a U-turn, so I backed up a tiny little bit. Just like a little bit. And then just like, I couldn't believe I did that. And so we're leaving, and we're just sort of at the point where we can finally laugh about it. Oh my God, got in a car wreck. Yeah. Whoa, all of a sudden, this car that was like made out of bits of five other cars, yeah. It comes out and it's like, and then it's like, and then it hits the side of our car. It's like that. And all of a sudden, and like, this time Brian's not like chill, calm down. He's yeah. like, ah! And we're screaming.
Okay, you guys, so what do you think about T-Swifty's new music video? And have you ever been in a car accident before? If so, let me know what happened. Was it your fault? Tell me in the comment section below. And while you're at it, of course, hit that subscribe button right now and like and favorite this video. For Hollywire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs, and I'll catch you on the flip side. At Ally_loves_1D, you said, hi, Chelsea, I love you. I feel like you're my BFF. Please tweet back. I'll do you one better. I'll give you a shout out and yeah, let's be BFFs. At George_Jonah, J-O-H-N-N-O. You're from England, so hello to you in England. At XO Mrs. Nick Jonas. You asked for a shout out, so I'm giving you a shout out. Joe Bros Faux Life, thanks for being you. And don't forget to subscribe. Do it now, do it now. See you guys later.